right, YouTubers. Heading on the road, and I am just outside of Cincinnati. And I am not a fan of Cincinnati driving through it. I've been all around the world, all around the country. Hell, I've driven on a few different continents. And Cincinnati, Ohio is probably, swear to God, my least favorite city to drive in. If anybody's from the Cincinnati area, you either agree or I apologize. It is, it's not a big city, but it's always interesting. I think it's the orange barrel capital of the world. Just saw an accident a minute ago, but I'm gonna turn this off and concentrate. Okay, YouTubers, that actually wasn't too awful bad getting around Cincinnati. I was just skirting it. I got lucky on the other side of the road. They were stopped traffic for about 5 miles. I think there was an accident or something. But that was one of my better drives through Cincinnati. Not all that terrible. Coming up on my exit, get off a highway onto a two-lane, mostly two-lane. Okay, this is Indiana. It's the same as Ohio.
But he might have handled
it. Hey, YouTubers. I'm a fan of all kinds of music. Well, not really country. I'm not a big country fan. But I'm going to make a little time lapse here with some music that's a little bit different. I kind of like it.
There's music and there's laughter. I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings. Time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice calling out for me. These shackles I made in the town to be free. Be it for ease. Comes with the bad. A song's never just sad. There's hope. There's a silver light. Show me my silver light. Show me my silver light. I hear a voice calling out for me. These shackles I made in the town to be free. I won't take
Hey there, YouTubers. Well, I arrived at my destination. If you've seen my past videos, this may look familiar because I'm back at the same place I was a couple months ago. Update, air conditioner worked great. Nice and cold the whole way. I think this trip was about 230 miles and I made it in under 4 hours. I'm not setting any records by any stretch. There was some traffic, but pretty much speed limit the whole way. So I'm gonna go check it out, find a site that I want, then go check in, see what they got me booked for, and see if I don't like it, if maybe I can change to one I like. I like to take a look around first before just taking whatever they give you. But I'm excited, another 2 weeks of some relaxing, some good nature. Probably do some hiking this time. So get out there, chase your own dreams, whatever they are. If it takes you driving 1,000 miles, drive 1,000 miles. If it takes you walking around the corner, go ahead and do that. Doesn't matter. Just in. So have a great and wonderful day.